sei Gott.
Attack on sight here. This lead. To get on the other side. Sacrifice. They will learn no portents from this. tragedy has befallen you.
Oh, thanks be. You're not one of them.
One of who?
The Danu. Not like any druids I've ever seen before. They grabbed me and me mates. We got lost in the fog and me mates.
Keep your wits about you.
The High Druid calls herself the Cursed. She sacrificed him, bit by bit. You understand? First a hand, then a leg.
You should run while you're intact. But first, what is the Cursed planning to do?
She dragged old Fintan to some ritual. Poor man. I daren't think what's become of him.
Save yourself.
I will. I'm done with this place.
The luck of Thor be with him. A sacrificial ritual and something about a puka. It is not much, but Kira may know what it means. Let's go hooded here.
Eivor, I delivered the cure.
Has Barath escaped Flaunt's wrath?
He has, and is much relieved. The soldiers are coming back to themselves. What have you learned?
The Cursed will perform a sacrificial ritual.
Sacrifice? Fae, the Cursed is then a High Druid.
I learned that she is. But what does that mean?
She wields great power. She will be protected by her acolytes.
Not only her acolytes. I also learned the ceremony will be protected by what was it? A pook.
A pooka? That will be dangerous, but we've no choice. The ritual will likely be held at Carnegan. We must look there.
What is a puka? A kind of animal?
A kind of animal? I will explain on the way. Come.